Artificial intelligence and large language models are one of the hottest technology topics right now. Let me show you how we're putting those breakthroughs into our products. Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate. With InvGate Service Desk, you can leverage the best technology available to deliver support and service, whether you're in IT or HR or finance or really any service team. Now, before we get started, you can always grab a trial instance of our software at try.invgate.com. Just look for the link in the description. InvGate's new AI Hub features give agents and managers the tools they need to slice through the chaos of providing support. Let's go through the various features that we've got available now, knowing that there's much more to come. First off, we have AI improved responses. This capability analyzes the agent's draft and improves, shortens, or expands their first response. This feature is great because it provides clear, concise communications from the agents to customers, and it can reduce the time it takes to type messages to customers by up to 30%. The second feature we'll showcase is contextual knowledge article summaries. This feature leverages our chatbot to summarize knowledge articles and share that content with the customer. This awesome feature makes the chatbot way more friendly and more useful, which means less ticket volume. The next feature is going to be quite popular. It's knowledge article generation. Whether your ticket is an incident, a request, a change, a problem, or a case, this feature makes it so that you can easily draft a knowledge article right from any closed ticket. Finally, all that typing and communicating with users can be put to good use. This feature will help keep your knowledge base more relevant and drive even more self-service knowledge article utilization, which, you guessed it, means less ticket volume. My favorite feature, however, is ticket summarization. As a team lead, supervisor, or manager, you need to review tickets quickly and often. This handy feature puts a little AI icon right here, and once clicked, it will not only generate a chronological summary of the ticket in one easy-to-read location, it also gives you the option to post this summary to the ticket for later use. It should be noted that these summaries are only shared as internal comments, and the customer won't be notified. You can imagine how this will be extremely useful as tickets change owners, and as you get a new ticket that's been worked on for a while, you can come up to speed with what is needed next quickly. And who doesn't love saving time? Keyword generation is our final feature that we'll be sharing today. I wish I had this tool when I was building self-service portals, because what this feature does is improve the search terms for your request items. It adds things like acronyms. It will take things out like acronyms and add other related words to the name and description. It is a great feature to have when building a portal. The InvGate AI Hub is designed to give service and support teams the best tools to enable every other team in the company. But this isn't all we've got planned. You can visit invgate.com/AI-hub to know more about this initiative. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on LinkedIn to keep up to date with our latest innovations. If you want a test of InvGate Service Desk for yourself, there's a trial waiting for you at try.invgate.com. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.